Hi guys, welcome back to Raten. So today I'm up with a new video, the new car Ignis S-Urban Concept. So the Ignis, which was launched earlier in India, had a higher ground clearance, so which is about 180 mm, which is compared good to other cars. So the Ignis S-Urban Concept now has a custom off-road bumper which looks very menacing, and a new grille which look inspired from the XA Alpha concept. So this is the difference between the old Ignis and the new Ignis S-Urban Concept. So the new Ignis also has a bumper with new auxiliary lights. It has fat plastic cladding all over the car. The bonnet now receives a new air scoop, and the vehicle now has a custom off-road tyres which would be very easy for the drivers to ride off-road. So other than this, the car gets a new roof rail at the back, and there is a new bumper which is an off-road specific one which would be very helpful. So the new bumper also has a plastic cladding, and there is a diffuser on it as well. So the new Ignis might look quite unique and rugged. This one takes it to all new level. Maybe Maruti should consider a few parts of these accessories to bring to the Indian version, like the grille and the extra plastic cladding. So as far as the engines are concerned, the Ignis also gets the same 1.2 kiloliter series petrol engine that is on sale on Indian market. It produces a 82 bhp and 113 nanometer, and comes mated to either a 5-speed manual gearbox or a 5-speed automatic gearbox. So this Ignis S-Urban Concept was launched in Indonesia recently and might come into the Indian version later. So here are the few other pictures of this Ignis. Do like the video and leave your comments below, and subscribe to the channel.